with Indie Grrl? How, what's the history of Indie Grrl? You know, one of the things about those types of conferences, and yours in particular, that's it's really exciting is when it first begins, it's something that is so grassroots, put together with so much heart and dedication, and all the artists are involved, and all the sponsors that come on are really dedicated to helping you grow. And by the second and third year, it turns into this huge, huge, every year bigger and bigger. And the first year and the second year are so priceless to be a part of. And the ability to meet the artists, and you're going to have A&R people coming out and some management people to take a look at the folks that are performing at the showcases. Is that what you were saying?
Yes.
Okay.
We're actually opening our showcase rooms. We have five showcase rooms. Trixo Entertainment, which is a European group,
wow,
will be sponsoring a stage. Impress Records, which is based out of New York City. Rocket Moms and Net Radio, which are out of LA area, and then Indie Grrl, and you know, we'll have a main stage. So we've got a lot of different showcase artists that are going to be performing, and we're opening up the showcase areas as well as the exhibit hall area free to the general public.
Oh, wow.
It is a huge opportunity for not only industry professionals to come in and take a look at all these artists, but you know, just music lovers in general that want to come out and see the new talent. That,
absolutely.
You know,
oh, that's fabulous. I mean, that's huge. That's just amazing. I mean, to be able to come out and see it for free and then be able to enjoy all the vendors and all of the artists, I would assume will be signing and selling their albums and their CDs and being able to do some photo ops with them and to talk with them. What's the date for your Indie Grrl conference? When is it going to be here?
It is August the 20th through the 23rd, which is a Thursday through Sunday. Thursday is pretty much the big check-in day, vendors checking in, setting up their exhibits. Mm-hmm. And we will have a dinner banquet that night. That's our two keynote speakers will be talking at the banquet, David Llewellyn and Karen E. Reynolds. Honorary members that will be in attendance, plus our two new members that were inducted in this year, Jillie Moon, who is the head and founder of Songs Alive, and then also Vicki Blankenship, who is a huge guitar magazine, actually, their song competition this year. First time ever a woman has won it.
Wow.
First time ever a woman placed in the top 10. So we're very, very proud of Gigi and her work.
Well, it's wonderful to be able to interview you on the show tonight, especially, I believe, March is Women's History Month right now, and women making history and women that have made history. So it's just, and you spell indie girl very interestingly, like a growl. It's girl, isn't it? G-R-R or three R's?
Right, it's like a girl with an attitude.
Girl with an attitude. That's the excitement of it all. I am looking forward to meeting you in August when you're here, talking to you more between now and then, and helping to put some things together from my side with little sponsorship items and the Good Vibes for You water and coming out to hopefully be able to take part in some of the filming of what you're doing.
It's such a hoot
that David is one of your keynote speakers, because he is a fabulous singer-songwriter and a tremendously accomplished artist.
David at a Folk Alliance conference a few years ago. He's a fantastic person. And I sort of took a little bit of heat for having a male keynote speaker. But I'm at the attitude that if somebody is a phenomenal person, a very talented person that has something to share, mm-hmm. I want to hear from them. I don't care if they're male or female. So
right.
I really feel like David's going to really have some good things to influence us with. And, of course, we have the other, keynote speaker, Karen Reynolds, who has a nationally syndicated radio show, The Writer's Block, and does a lot of work with the Nashville Songwriters Association and everything also.
Yeah.
So, we've got two really good keynote speakers in the indie world.
You do.
Talking at a banquet.
You absolutely do. Well, I really appreciate your pulling over to talk to us, and I hope you have a wonderful trip to wherever your destination is, and a safe one. And I will give you a call. We can keep in touch over the next few weeks and email like crazy, and just keep getting together on this.
Definitely. And you'll have to do maybe some live interviews and broadcasts from the conference floor. We have a few different radio show hosts that are planning on doing that. So
yeah, I will. Yep.
You'll have your show filled up for you.
I will. Thank you.
Thank
I will
you,
definitely.
Vicki.
You got it.
I just want to keep with my co-pilot looking at me wondering why I just stopped in the middle of the parking lot here.
All righty.
Lying next to you, watching you breathe out and